Breaking news coming in at the moment is up 2 hours. Electricity has been restored at CST station as we speak. Devesh is joining us live for the latest. Devesh, the restoration process looks like has begun. CST station, which is the Victoria Terminus station, which is right bang opposite the Brihan Mumbai Municipal Corporation headquarter. That is where the electricity has been restored. So it's just a matter of time before the entire city gets it as well.
Yes, Chaiti, electricity in some parts has resumed, but you can see over here there is a slew of passengers, slew of commuters who had to travel through local trains, but because local trains are not functioning, people couldn't travel. Let's speak to some of the passengers. Sir, hum dekh rahe hain aap bahut der se yahan par ruke hain, aapko kahan par jana tha?
Panvel jane ka hai.
Panvel jana tha. Aap train se jate hain usually?
Train se daily jata hu.
अभी कितने देर से आप यहाँ पर वेट कर रहे हैं बस के लिए?
दो घंटे से
बस के लिए वेट कर रहे हैं. बस से कितना समय लगे?
दो घंटा, चार घंटा हो गया.
कहाँ पर काम करते हैं आप?
मैं इधर सीएसटी में काम करता हूँ.
अच्छा, घर वापस जा रहे थे?
घर वापस, घर मतलब वाशी में काम करता हूँ इधर से लेके. टाइम हो गया अभी, बहुत टाइम.
सो इट्स बीन 2 hours बिकॉज द ट्रेन्स आर अनफंक्शनिंग, दैट्स व्हाई पीपल हैव टू वेट. सी, देयर इज अ लॉन्ग क्यू ओवर हियर. वी विल ट्राई स्पीकिंग टू सम मोर पैसेंजर्स एज वेल. आई कैन सी दैट देयर आर मल्टीपल पैसेंजर्स. वी विल ट्राई स्पीकिंग टू अ मेडिकल स्टूडेंट एज वेल. आप बहुत देर से यहाँ पर रुकी हुई है, आपको कहाँ पर जाना था?
एक्चुअली श्रीनगर जाना है मुझे.
अच्छा, तो कितने देर से आप यहाँ पर वेट कर रही है?
1 hour से.
यूजुअली आप ट्रेन से ट्रैवल करती है?
नहीं, ट्रैवल ही नहीं करती, फर्स्ट टाइम ट्रैवल कर रही हूँ.
आपको आज बस की यहाँ पर लाइन लगी हुई है, इसलिए समय लग रहा है.
हाँ, और ट्रेन बंद है ना, तो यहाँ बसेस का वेट करना पड़ रहा है.
So you can see the train public, the people who travel from train, they've all come out and they are waiting for buses. There are buses that have been increased by the BEST as well as the State Transport Corporation. But despite that, people have to wait for 2 hours, for an hour or more than that, for to reach their respective destination. Some people have come after their night shifts and were to travel back to their residences, but they are stuck at Mumbai CST. There are people who want to travel to their respective destinations, their workplaces, but they are stuck over here at the CST railway station, though the best authorities have added some
BEST power has been restored in Mumbai city. That's the big breaking story that Divyesh is getting us. CST station has electricity now as well, so that means parts of South Mumbai have electricity that have come back. But Vidya joins us now from Mumbai suburbs. Largely in Mumbai suburbs, you've got Adani supplying the electricity right there. Has there been a fair amount of restoration that you're picking up, because BEST power has restored in Mumbai city, which means South Mumbai perhaps has gotten its electricity back? Correct me if I'm wrong there, Vidya.
Well, South Mumbai is certainly restored. The power electricity connections are restored there. But in suburbs, it's still not happened. Remember, Mahim and beyond towards South Mumbai, that entire area has seen the power being restored right there. But in the western suburbs right here in Andheri, you can see this particular bank, all the employees are outside waiting for the electricity to be restored so that they can start working again. Similarly, high rises, there are a huge number of high rises in the suburbs as well. It's not just the town area. But in spite of that, you can see the electricity, being there has created a lot of problems for people. Some who have electricity backup, they are the only ones who are having in this humid and hot weather that Mumbai has right now. They are the only privileged ones right now. Apart from that, people who are waiting for the electricity to come back so that the restoration work can they can start working again.
That's a very good point, Vidya. Hold on right there. Coco Magnani is with us at the moment joining us live. Coco, is there a restoration that you're seeing in the Bandra area? And Coco, what would you like to say about the resilience of this city as well? Because every citizen that we are talking to is sounding very positive for some reason. All right, we'll get the line back patched with Coco in just about a bit, but Vidya continues to be with us. Vidya, it's only a matter of time. That means that western suburbs will also get their electricity back because they're working relentlessly to restore it. And if South Mumbai can get it back within the time frame that they had given, that is about 45 minutes to an hour, which they said about 30 minutes ago, then perhaps it's a matter of time before western suburbs also gets it.
Well, the western and the eastern suburbs still do not have the, electricity restoration still really going on. But certainly, as you said, it is just a matter of time that we will see the entire electricity being restored in the suburbs, especially. You know, there are quite a number of, as not as many as probably cluttered up as you see in South Mumbai. But the western suburbs and the eastern suburbs do have their own set of high rises, and not having electricity does create a lot of problem for people, especially who have to use lifts. In multiple high rises, we have seen people who really cannot really walk up all the time, and which is the reason why electricity is something, and especially in Mumbai, you take it for granted because you have it every day. Not having it, people, unlike in other rural areas, people do not keep candles at home or lamps to help them out right here in the middle of, say, for example, if there's electricity shortage, which happens right in the middle of the night. But here, people do not keep these backups because of the simple reason that there is never a power outage that really Mumbai sees for this long, especially.
Sure,
even
back.
If it does, it's just for a few minutes or so, and the entire restoration work really happens. At this point, yes, people in suburbs are still waiting for their power to be restored.
Just the suburbs does not have an electricity. There's a massive power blackout in India's financial capital. When we come back, let's take a quick check on how Dalal Street is also faring, whether the stock market has been impacted. Remember, this is a financial capital we're talking about, and this kind of a large power blackout in Mumbai is never good news.
Hi everyone, Preeti Chaudhary here. Hope you like this video. For latest news and analysis, like and subscribe to the India Today YouTube channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated. Thank you for watching.